This is the reason we came to New Zealand, baby!
Arvin, what are you doing?
Preparing on breakfast, camping style.
He's gonna make something with eggs, coffee of course. Is the stove working?
Yes.
Yesterday we tried to make some rice.
I think there was a gas leak, yeah. So the whole stove set on fire. But now it's working, gonna make an omelette with coffee.
How did you like your first night in our car?
It was so cold. You don't have to get dressed when you wake up. You're already dressed when you're sleeping, so.
Arvin got visitors.
What? Hey. It's like cows, you know?
Oh, man.
What time are you coming out of the car?
Half past 10.
And what time do we go to bed?
8 o'clock.
So we're eating this breakfast in the middle of Mother Nature. We are surrounded by ducks, birds, and art. We go to the moon craters.
Craters of the moon. Own risk.
Keep it in art and your own risk.
There we go again.
We're trying to climb this mountain now to the top. Yesterday we failed because it was already getting dark, so let's try again.
Art, are you going to the North Pole? So we go on a 3-hour trek to the top of the mountain. We have 1 liter of water for the both of us. So like we are really prepared, like we always are. But we got some extra bars. Art has a drone. And if you're wondering why we are wearing a winter jacket, you know, the sun's out, but still cold. Winter's coming.
Alright, see you guys on the top. Let's go.
Here I go, out to sea again. The sunshine fills my head, and dreams hang in the air. Gulls in the sky.
Oh yeah, we're probably halfway there. Here's the creek.
From here, it should be around 15 minutes to the top, so.
15?
50. 50 or 15?
You know, I hope 15.
Yeah. I hope 15. Good look on your face.
Maybe we can drink this.
Yeah, if there's no dead animal at the top nearby, then
You should be fine, we can drink it.
Yeah, you go ahead first, I'll do second.
At least you can wash your face.
You know it feels unfair. There's magic everywhere. Look at me standing here on my own again. Up straight.
Top.
Holy shit.
This is the reason we came to New Zealand, baby.
One of the free walks of New Zealand.
Wow. That's like Taupo there. Where we went yesterday.
Can't stop me.
We are on our way back from the top of the mountain, back to the car to do something very, very important.
The big question, is it there yet?
Maybe.
Nah.
Be patient, guys.
Patience is the key.
Patience.
Do good coffee.
12 seconds later.
Art, is the coffee ready yet?
Don't think so.
Art, now?
Nah.
Art, now?
Nah.
Art, now?
No.
Art, is it ready?
6.5 hours later.
Art, now?
No!
Change my way. Change my ways. They told me I could leave soon if I change my ways. It's been 3 dark days.
Yeah, so tomorrow we're gonna start all over. Gonna be farmers for 12 days in a row until our next adventure. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Let us know in the comments what you think. See you guys the next time.
Hey, hey. Come on! Yeah! Yeah!